In the vast grasslands of Siziwang Banner, a quiet excitement fills the air as China prepares for the historic return of the Chang'e-6 lunar probe. The ground recovery team has been undergoing rigorous training in preparation for the capsule's return. Their drills covered a variety of scenarios to ensure a swift and secure recovery. Local police forces, in collaboration with the ground recovery team, have been working diligently to ensure a smooth and successful recovery operation.
This is the mission.
Chang'e-6 mission has also captured the imagination of the local residents, who are eager to witness this historic event unfold in their backyard.
当时是我这个有些图片上了，我这已经就换了好几次手机了，一直把它存在我手机里，这个神州和这个嫦娥挺有感情的，一直它我到我们这片草场上，我们心里头希望我们祖国这个神州事业越做越好，希望我们的国家越来越强。As
Siziwang Banner prepares to welcome the Chang'e-6 returner, both the local community and the ground recovery team stand ready to play crucial roles in this historic mission. Their dedication and preparations are a testament to China's commitment to advancing lunar exploration and scientific discovery. The stage is set for a new chapter in lunar exploration, and the Siziwang Banner is ready to make history.